Thank you for checking out her divine light. I am going to be opening up a few of these documents that were in the evidence released from the Rosemont police of the Kanika Jenkins case. Now, I do not know specifically what each of these are. I am just showing you a brief overview of the information. If you would like to do your own research or get closer views, I suggest checking out the other video in which I shared the link. I also gave you an FYI on downloading this information. Now, these are basically zipped into other files, which I thought was crazy. So, let's see. Okay, now there are, 300. I should have looked before I clicked. Yeah, 300 documents. So I'm just going to kind of do a chunk at a time. You can also go ahead, pause it, slow-mo these images. I'm just running this on a slideshow to get this out. I haven't even looked at this. This is my first time opening it up. But I do appreciate you for checking out my page, liking, subscribing, commenting, and I just think that this information is so intriguing. So I'm just going to put as much as I can online over the next couple of days. Now I'm going to let the camera run and I'm going to try to get as much of the information on there, but if you can't see it, go ahead and get the link yourself. Sorry, I just see how it's like not everything. And the pages are all kind of, you know, the information is on different sizes, so, or in different formats, so it's hard to get, like I said. I'm going to try to get it as clear as I can, okay? I just thought this last one was interesting. I wanted to make sure we could. I'm going to just take it back one more. So, like I said, stuff like this, if you want to see it all, just go follow the link. Because it, you know, it is what it is. Something's better than nothing. I just got home from the store, so I'm going to be putting my stuff away, so I'll come back.
Thank you. some info from the thank you for checking out Her Divine Light. I am coming to you with a some info from the recent Kanika Jenkins crime scene investigation. This is so I would imagine I downloaded all the stuff that was available. This is the Ferraro scan. I don't exactly know what it means. It was the largest file. Sorry, it's the largest file that they had available in here. So I clicked here. This is what I'm going to show you now. What this appears to be is